Do you know what? There are the friends that if you don't give them the opportunity, they want to kill you. Let us not forget that Zula and other celebrities were obsessed with my titty. I loved my titty from the bottom of my heart. Yeah? Yeah?
And I love your titty.
Clarence, please. I'm not waking. Joking time is finished.
Okay,
let's have it. Thank you, honey. Saga, Paniwa, when you give them the opportunity, they still abuse you. When you don't give them the opportunity, they still abuse you. Let us not forget that Zula did a life, Nabaititi, okay, where she was modeling. Yeah, and what has gone wrong today to start talking shit about my titty? Against uy achifarira chinonzani chi lady boy chitatelicious. Okay, do you see when I tell you my points? Your friends are your childhood friends or your work friends. That's the most you can get from a friend. Childhood friends, work friends. The rest ka look at Zula trying to go against my titty. For the why? Because she thinks Tatalicious is rocking. Let me tell you this, Zimbabwean, my brothers and sisters, if I take Tatalicious's video on this platform, it gets to 100k. The same video here, anoita for 25k. So it's big here. I only have a platform of 40,000 people. She's got a platform of 170,000, but she produces 25k views on an original video. And then if I just take a clip, it goes to 100,000k. Alright? Saka Tatalicious's life on social media is going down because she's against women frequently. And us leakers like Zula will go and leak that umgodoi wafakwa igolo. Okay? She will go and leak Tatalicious over a woman. Amaititi gave Zula an opportunity to do a film with her. But Zula didn't get enough. She wanted more. Okay? I'm telling you. Sorry, Zula. Just give me the 170 pounds I paid for your sister's funeral. Alright, darling? Please, darling. Now we are rich. Now you've got cash car. Just give me that 170 pounds. Because I need to give it to some of the Boeings. I've got a Boeing as a napkin right now. Unonzwa Uncle Flowers, I'll buy napkins. I'll buy tansy chicken, rice and chicken. How many more things does Flowers have to do? I'll buy napkins for the baby in South Africa. Zula, Zula, give me my $170. No, it's not $170. It's 170 pounds. You know me, I'm disabled. I have to help my nose. At least I'm disabled and I've got somebody who loves me. At least I'm not like Zula, who's naturally disabled and doesn't have somebody who loves her. Alright? I'm very loved. I'm loved by the Jamaicans.
Are you happy?
And I'm happy, baby. Am I happy, honey?
What's your okay. Like me, I'm happy.
You're sexy, though. You know? You're so hot, baby. You're sexy. I love you.
I love you as well.
You're so hot, man. Yeah, man. You know, we'll be speaking fish language here. Caribbean language. Is it the fish language? You like fish in here, Rasta? You like your fish, man?
You love fish.
You love fish, yeah. Yes. Saka, if you want to go against my titika, because you're careful of the friends you bring in your marriages, the friends you bring in your life, because some friends are there for a reason and they are there for a season. Zula is jealous of my titi. Listen, let's call a spade a spade. Why would you go against my titi? What has my titi done wrong for Zula? You think when somebody is down, you can come and kick your foot on a person who's down? You hear me, babe? When somebody's down, some people think they can come and kick that person when they're down. That's a coward, isn't it? That's a coward. After you used my titi, you, Zula. Listen, let me finish my happy birthday. Let me finish my happy birthday. I'll go and see your nephews. I'll go and see our mother-in-law. We have lunch with our mother-in-law. That's my birthday done. Simple, right? And me, if you come for Zua tomorrow, it will be Mugabe's birthday. I'm Mugabe's birthday. You understand? So tomorrow, I want to speak to you, Zua. Please, please, Vanessa Kunaka, please, please, Rugari Kwamuri, go and tell Zua, Amai Mandela said she wants the 170 pounds I gave her, right? I gave her 100 pounds from my sell-off, from my own pocket, and she got 70 pounds from the points. I want 170 pounds because she now has money, all right? That money, I want to use it for a lady with children who wants nappies, not even diapers. So Zula, yeah, have you ever come to my platform to say hello to me? Have you? Who gave you the most money when your sister died? It was me, Pella. You just contacted me when I died on the 25th of November because you wanted to see if I was really dead. When I resurrected, you were pissed off because you wanted me dead. Listen, little sister, your time is up and you could follow Tatalicious. Do you understand? Let the dead bury the dead. I ask you, give me my 170 pounds. I want to buy napkins for a child in South Africa. Please, Zimbabweans, Rugare Kwamuri, please go to this lady called Zua and tell her my Mandela wants 170 pounds, which I paid for the funeral. No, 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 no. You can't say that I shouldn't ask for the money, okay? We help you today. You help us back. All right? If we give you 170 pounds at that particular time, you didn't have the money. Now you've got the money. Please pay us back that money. All right? I just gave her that money because I knew my Tabuza, when people dump you, she was dumped by her own close people. They were looking at her and they were saying, let's see if she can bury her own sister. I felt the spirit, the pain. Thank you, Adelaide. Adelaide, wow. Adelaide, I like that. Adelaide. I like that, yeah? When I was in prison, yeah? I was in prison with a lady called Adelaide, yeah? And in Glenora, there's a place just behind in the farms called Adelaide. I'm going to take flowers there for a barbecue. Thank you very much, Vanessa. But what I'm saying is these people, Zuba has got a lot of money. Me, Amai Mandela, I can't even show myself on camera because I can't afford the makeup and everything else. My priorities are different. I'd rather put makeup on my car than put it on myself. All right? So I am just asking, Sekurutadzi, I'm just asking from Zuba to give me my 170 pounds so that I can pay for napkins for my other boy, Arugudama napkins. Because Zuba is now living in a flat, in a, you know, it's an apartment. Zuba is now rich, okay? So if Zuba can refund me that money, I'll be forever happy. I know I've got a sister who I also helped, who is going to give me 100 pounds back so that we can put it back into the boys. Just imagine a child could share a napkin. Okay, Saka, I hope you Zimbabweans can understand me. When I help, I help. But you must come back and say, hello, sister. If you don't come back and say, hello, sister, then I will have to get to take my money back. Saka, Zula, tomorrow, today is my birthday. tomorrow it will be your birthday. Okay, I want that £170. I've got my boings are good tambura. Iwewe, you are looking rich, and I know you can refund that money. While I love you, my Zimbabweans, God bless you. Rugare kwamuri, I love you so much, my sister. God bless you, Vana Adelaide, Vana Vanessa. I just came here for my birthday. Well, the truth is that celebrating your birthday is like celebrating another year to your grave, okay? I'm 42 years today, and I hope today I can meditate and think of what I want to do with my life. I'm going to have a beautiful, beautiful day. Vana Rugare kwamuri. Imimi, ausati watomboni moresa kana kuti happy birthday apa Rugare kwamuri. Unenge wangotarisa wangu chitokorosho wakangomira ikoko neheti yako yemamusirimi. Hauna kumbobvira wadzika apa kuti uti happy birthday amai Mandela. Can I know why iwewe Rugare kwamuri usina kumbotaipa apa kuti happy birthday? Tell me why. What spirit? Which